another perfect summer day dawns on the beautiful Mediterranean island of Sardinia. For most visitors, the stunning coastline and beaches are the main attraction, and comparatively few tourists take the time to explore inland. During July and August, the most popular spots are certain to be packed all day. But if you take an hour's drive from the coast, it's possible to explore a very different Sardinia. Here, some of the most dramatic and unspoilt wild scenery in Europe is dominated by huge areas of lightly populated mountains, contrasting with nearby wide valleys and fertile plains. In the early 20th century, long before tourism became so important, the railway network of Sardinia was well established, serving virtually all corners of the island. However, today, after years of cutbacks, it's a very different story. In the 1990s, it was decided that although some of the most scenic rural lines had no hope of supporting enough regular traffic to be viable, they could still be operated for tourists in the comparatively short main summer holiday season. In this programme, we'll be featuring three lovely narrow gauge routes that are marketed under the so-called Trenino Verdi green train banner, including this spectacular line to Bozza Marina. There's also time to enjoy the dramatic route from Tempio to Palau. Finally, we'll be looking closely at what many passengers describe as the most spectacular rail journey in Sardinia, the wonderful mountainous line from Mandas to Arbatax.